Yes, we are live at Omar here, the great home of our great leader, Mazen Nnamdi Kanu. The great 50 million Jews are marching perfectly. The great Jaffrans are marching perfectly. Without being afraid of our enemies, even when our enemies are on ground, following us, distracting us, the soldiers, the Nigerian army are here to attack our people. As you can see, the Nigerian army are here to attack our people. But we are not afraid, even the presence of our enemy, we are not afraid. The Nigerian army has come to attack our people, but we are not afraid of them, because we are resolute. This is Chukwu Makalu reporting on behalf of Defend Television. We are unstoppable. Even in the presence of our enemy, we are unstoppable. Yes, as you can see, we are live and direct. As you can see, we are live and direct over here. The Nigerian army are here to attack our people, but we are not afraid. Because even in the presence of our enemy, we are too big for them. It is either we die getting Biafra or nothing. Either we die getting Biafra or nothing. We are highly strong and we are highly resolute. Even in the presence of the Nigerian military, we are unstoppable. No man born of a woman can stop Biafra, because we are born to be who we are. Keep watching. We want the whole world to take note of this moment. The governor of Abia State, called Okezie Ikpeazu, has sent some military men on ground to attack our people this moment. So take note and keep watching, because we are live and direct to see the end of this. This is Chukwu Makalu reporting on behalf of Biafran Television. We are not afraid of anybody. We are born to die and get what we are looking for. Yes, and that's what we'll get. Like what I said before, we are live and direct here and in Omar here, Afaroku Ibeku, in the great hometown of our great leader, Mazen Nnamdi Kanu. This is the 50 million Jews march going on right now. The peaceful Jewish march going on right now. As you can see, the governor of Abia State, called Okezie Ikpeazu, and the so-called Jubrin have sent the Nigerian army on our people. So we are live and direct now. Today being the 11th of December 2018. We are bringing every show to you, live and direct. Calling. Front. We are live and direct over here. This is Chukwu Makalu reporting on behalf of Biafran Television. I want to put it as a notice to the whole world that a peaceful Jewish march is going on right now in Omar here, called Abia State. The people that have no hands with them, they are only carrying their place card. But the governor of the Abia State, called Okezie Ikpeazu, have sent Nigerian military to come and clap down on the peaceful march. of the Jews. So I want to put the world to notice that any attack on our people today, they should hold Okezie Ipazo responsible. Hold the president of Nigeria called Buhari, which is Zobren, hold him responsible. Hold them responsible. Because we are not carrying arms, we are only carrying place cards, singing our song, but the Nigerian military are here parading themselves. We are unshakable. We are not afraid of anybody. Because that who should be, will be. We are Biafrans. And Biafrans are not afraid of anybody. That's what we are born for. Whatever that distracts his attention today, yeah. Hold the governor of Abia State responsible, Okezie Ipazo, and the so-called Jobrin, hold them responsible. I'm putting to the world the notice this moment. The Nigerian military has been parading here, ordered by the governor of the state. So I want to put to the world to the notice, whatever that goes on wrong, hold them responsible. Because we are peaceful. We are not with any arms. We are only with our place card. So keep watching. Because we have come to unfold everything that will happen today. We have come to build the kingdom of God here on earth. No one born of a woman can stop us. It is better we die than not for us to get what we are looking for. I hope the whole world is watching what is happening here, live and direct. The whole world is watching what is happening here, live and direct. We have no arms. We are only moving with our place card and our flag. We are peaceful people. We have been marching peacefully. So any distraction today, hold the governor of this state responsible, which is Okezie Ipazo, and the so-called president of this country, called Jobrin. Or Buhari, whatever you want to call him. This is Chukwu Makalusi reporting on there for Biafran Television. We are live and direct over here in Omahia. No matter what it takes, we have conquered the zoo. Yes, of course, we have conquered the zoo. Like what I said before, we are peaceful people and we are marching peacefully. Whatever that brings distraction today, hold the governor of this state responsible. I'm putting it to the whole world as a notice. We are peaceful people. No matter how patrol the Nigerian army are patrolling this moment, remember we are peaceful people and we are not afraid to die. We must march and we must guide what we are looking for. This is Chukwu Makai reporting on behalf of Biafran Television. Today being the 11th of December 2018, the 50 million Jews march are commencing in this moment. Keep watching. Yes, like I said before, we are live and direct over here. And Omar here, the capital city of Abia State. We are live and direct. This is the 50 million Jews march. As you can see, the crowd is much. It's uncountable. It's uncountable. We are born to be and we have come to collect the land that belongs to us, because this land belongs to us. This land is the land of Biafra. No matter the intimidation, even in the presence of our enemy, who we are born to take that whether it belongs to us. We are Biafrans, and that was what make us a Biafrans. I still remain your humble servant, Chukwu Makai, reporting on behalf of Biafran Television. Keep watching. Father, what do you have to tell the world today about the 50 Jews march?
I'm telling the world that we have 50 million march in Biafra land of the Shabbatites. And I'm very proud that today is the day. We want to let them know that we are the Hebrews. We are not Nigerians, sir. We are the Israelites. So it is on now. You can see my brothers marching up in our tie of the Hebrews or the Jews. So I'm very proud to have you people in the media doing your job respectfully. Thank you very much, sir.
Thank you, sir. God bless you, sir.
Thank you.
We are not trying to tell them that we are the Jewish ones, the Hebrew ones, who was in exile for long. But we have returned back to our land and we realize who we are. For we have lived for decades, for many centuries, that our forefathers mistreated us and we scattered all over the earth. Now we have returned back to our ancestors. We will no longer obey the ancestors of another man because they have taken us slave for long. Roma has taken us to slave. Egypt has taken us to slave. We have done all sorts of things that have scattered us all over the world. But this time we have returned back as a Jewish people, as the people of the Hebrew ones who scattered all over the world. That they were the sons of God who are about to return back. Yes. We have collected our people, yes, and we have collected ourselves. We are now returning back to our home. Praise God.
So what is the final message to pass to the Nigerian message, government today?
Nigerian government should give away that Jews proceed, or else they will never find it. Peace. They will find destruction at end. Because we promise them that we will never go to retreat and have to surrender. Any attempt to attack the Jews, every people things that are living in need will be destroyed. And we say promise. It's not by talk. We promise it that we must do it. And when we speak, it comes to pass.
Thank you, sir.
Asharon.
God bless you, sir. Yeah. Mommy, please, what do you have to tell the world? What message you have for the world today concerning
what I have for the world is that we are going, we are moving forward, backward never. We have seen it in our ground, and we want our Biafra. And no election, no referendum.
No referendum, no election.
And we are moving high. We are moving forward. We see it on our ground to achieve our goal. That is Biafra. Without Biafra, no election. No election, no Biafra, no peace.
So what message do you have to pass on the Nigerian government today?
This is the Jewish state of Biafra. No election in 2019. We need Biafra. No Biafra, no election, no election in this 2019. Because enough is enough. We have been a slave in our land for 400 years. Now we want to restore back our nation. All the government of this nation hear it now that the Jews are free to go. We must go to our land. Yes. We must possess our land.
Yes.
We are proud of our land.
Yes.
Because we are the friend. We are the Jews of this nation.
As you can see, yes, Anne. What? Pull up, then in front. The Nigerian police are shooting at our people right now, as you can see.